Did you know on a new build you don't need to replace the pipes all the way to the Sydney water main? These can be relined. In this video, you will see how we've relined from the top of the vertical shaft all the way to the Sydney water main junction. Here is the Sydney water main junction. We've installed a landing patch ensuring we get as close to the Sydney water main as possible, and we reline over the junction arm. We have used a structural fiberglass liner called Magmaflex and Trelleborg HC120 A+ epoxy resin. The life expectancy of this product is 50 years. The construction plumber hired us to do pipe relining on this project to save time and money. The vertical shaft drops down 4 meters, runs under a large retaining wall, under a footpath and the street. To excavate and replace the pipes would have taken weeks and held up this job site. With pipe relining, we were able to repair the entire section in less than one day. At the top of the vertical shaft, you will see where the boundary trap enters the vertical shaft. The boundary trap was replaced by the plumber, and that junction will be cut out by the plumber. The job is now complete and passed the inspection from Sydney Water.
If you enjoyed our video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe.